Yes, the Lovestone video is next. I just wanted to make a quick clarification video here, mostly for my own sanity. Specifically, aircraft carriers, helicopter carriers, and helicopter landing docks, what the fuck is the difference? Now, you might think it's easy. The first uses planes, the second two use helicopters. That dumbass Spartan, he can't even read. And on a semantical level, you would be very much right. However, the invention of a little thing called vertical and or short takeoff and landing aircraft complicates this slightly because they fly now? Yep, these are fixed-wing aircraft that can just fucking hover. This essentially means that anyone with a sufficiently sized yacht and a shitload of money to burn can class themselves as owning an aircraft carrier. This also means that helicopter carriers and LHDs can launch regular ass aircraft as well. So naturally, this completely threw off my anxiety-riddled brain and my quest to not fucking miss anything. So if all three can launch the same shit and fulfill identical roles in a vacuum, then what's the difference? For starters, aircraft carriers are bigger. Like, much bigger. The main difference, if nothing else, can be boiled down entirely to deck size. These STOL is still rather new and very pricey, so full carriers have large flight decks with catapults or ramps to be able to launch normal aircraft in a rather normal way. Helicopter carriers, meanwhile, don't have this issue, since helicopters and V-STOL aircraft can take off with less than half the space. Most V-STOL stuff still needs some runway to take off with full load, but significantly less than that of normal aircraft. Helicopter carriers are also much more multi-role than normal carriers, with normal CVs being designed almost as floating fortresses with fuck everything in that direction strike capabilities. While their helicopter counterparts can do that, they can also serve as escorts, in anti-submarine roles, or just large transport ships. They are also very often much fucking cheaper, and are, as a result, more appealing to countries with smaller military budgets. The Japanese Izumo class is a good example of this, being technically classified as a very large destroyer that just so happens to be able to use a lot of helicopters and may or may not be retrofitted to take the role of an aircraft carrier. It can fulfill similar roles to her larger counterparts, like the Gerald R. Fords or the Queen Elizabeths, but is smaller and won't suck their military completely dry of funding. Helicopter carriers also have certain subclasses, like helicopter cruisers and helicopter destroyers, but the differences with them are semantics and combat roles, so they aren't really important. Lastly, we have helicopter landing docks, or LHDs. As it turns out, these things aren't even carriers. They are classified as amphibious assault ships. This means that they are designed as all-purpose ships with the intention of helping hit beaches with malicious intent. They can carry planes and helicopters, along with large complements of troops, vehicles, supplies, smaller boats, guns and ammo, and just about anything else you can fit inside the thing. This is what Trieste from the Italian video is. They are there to hit hard and fast and get as many bodies funneled into a landing zone as quickly and safely as possible. If anything, the carrier part of them is secondary to the ship's purpose, which is what separates them from our other two ship types. Generally, they act more like helicopter carriers in that they mostly use helicopters, and if they are using planes, they almost always have to be V-STOL. However, since the United States owns most of them that exist, the money for these isn't usually a problem. So, to sum up, the three are separated by combat role and whether or not they can launch planes without V-STOL. The only one of these three that I will be including for the purposes of this series are full aircraft carriers, since they meet the criteria for aircraft carrier as opposed to helicopter carriers. Regular carriers often use helicopters, but their primary purpose is fixed-wing aviation. And since LHDs have a completely different primary purpose to that of a full carrier, they too are not included. I could do separate videos on these, but that would be pretty far into the future, so we'll see how this goes. Okay? Okay. That about does it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.